Alright guys, it's me Morpheus, it's Carlos here, and I literally played with this, no joke, for about 10 minutes. Am I stupid? Maybe. Am I slow? Maybe. But I don't think putting on a case should be like that. I like popping my phone out of the... I mean, some people put their phone in a case, forget about it, they're done, they'll just leave it in the case. I like taking mine off every day, every other day, just to give it a quick wipe, just to check for any cracks, just for, this is not a case you can do that with, no joke. This is on here now, and if I did leave it on, I'm gonna have to leave it on, because I don't like that, hold on. Alright. I don't like that. This is like, oh my god, this is, I don't like this one bit. This paper, ultra thin, shock absorbent. This here is to keep that crystal from, you know, how much extra shock absorbent could that little thin piece of paper be? You know what I mean? That there, I believe, is just to keep the phone from scratching when you put the clear on. Alright. What's going to happen is, I got so much to say, geez. Alright, this here is a really sleek design, really smooth, very, I'll actually say this is executive-like. It really is, that's neat. My Rebel is screaming with, hey, look at me. Alright, so you're either on one side of the fence or you're on the other. You either like the attention or you don't. If you don't like the attention, definitely go with the white, the black. Take your half hour to get it on the phone and enjoy it. I'll stick with my Rebel. I like the attention grabber it is that, you know, I like that, okay? This does feel nice. I'll give them that. That feels nice. And once it's on the phone, it really feels good. This all feels, I can't stop saying it, this feels like it's one unit. You can't tell it's two separate pieces. Around the back, that's super nice. What's going to happen is, I think Sweet Cheesy is going to get to that other market. Like right now I heard somebody say that they're going to come out with a clip. Great, I'll rock this one with the clip, with the holster, kind of like the Revo clip. Great, I'll stick with that. This one here, what they're probably going to do is they're going to come out with the different colors. Cool. So then you can put a black skin with the clear, of course, I think they're all going to be clear, with the red back. And then this here, because that's crystal clear, you can see through it. You're going to see the black of that paper thin skin through here. So, all right, it'll give you a little bit of design, a little bit of attention. You know, it'll be a red skin underneath with a black strip. You'll be able to, your Switch Easy emblem will be red. You know, you'll be able to play with the colors later if they do release it in all different colors. I don't like this paper design. It literally took me a little bit to get on there. And, you know, cool, I got white showing all the way around, but I'll do a Pepsi challenge all day long with somebody who can pop this off of the phone. Look, I'm just, you know, I'm trying to be careful not to rip that. Pop this off of the phone, pop the one end off. Be very careful, people, no joke. Like, I got constant pressure on that lip. Cool, pop it off, pop your skin off. And let's do this again. Go ahead. Here. Enjoy. Put that case back together for me. I'm going to do it while I'm on the phone. While I'm on the camera with you. Maybe it was just a breaking in process. Maybe it was just I am stupid. Maybe I needed to do it one time to see. Cool. My phone is out. I'll give it a wipe down check. I want to see if dust and dirt got in there. You know, I don't want it to grit and just rub away and wear at the phone. So I do take my phone apart. Some people are like, oh, you guys are idiots. Why not just leave the case on there? I don't know. I've always done that. So here we go. We got to play with this a little bit. Try to get it to seat in correctly. Again, if you like this sleek look, it does look executive as hell. It looks good. I was going to say I like it. And you know what? I do like the look of it. It's not the attention grabber that I like. But hey, you know what I mean? We can't have it all. Again, once they do release different cases, you can see through that. So what's it going to be like with a silver, with a blue skin and the white, or a blue skin with the black, or even a red skin with the white. You see it already, kind of, and this will show through this crystal here. So I mean, you know, that'll look kind of decent. You know, it'll get you some attention, but right now this is what I have to review. This is what I got in the mail. This is what, you know what I mean? We'll see. So cool. I think it's sitting on there pretty good. We'll look around here, and I got chrome showing. You guys are seeing this. Let me see. Once I push that up. Yeah, I'll tell you what. I'll stick to my Rebel. Again, I would have had this sucker in the Rebel and out, not worried about scratches by now. You know, with the Rebel, you do have to play with this bottom lip here a little bit. You know, once you finally do get to that last clasp, you do have to apply pressure out, up, and over. You know, so you don't crush this corner here, which I think a lot of people were crushing that corner, which in turn weakened this part, which in turn was giving them that sloppy design there. I'm running out of battery right now. This sucks so bad. I'm frustrated as hell. I'm going to put this on YouTube whether I run out of battery or not, and I'll just recharge and I'll get back to you guys later, all right? But all right, cool. We got this on there. Let's get this part on there. I got a little chrome showing, but I'm going to try to hold that while I slip in. Great. And no joke, you can actually see my little chip that's missing in that white skin right through that clear part. This is no joke, people. Cool. Lifting. See what I mean? Should a case install really involve all this stuff? Damn. I'm not building a rocket. I just want to get my case on there. Cool. I'm a little smushed there, but I'll lift it up. There we go. Drops in. Good. All right. Finish that off. Good. I can see up here through, and here's that damn rubber again. And I took my time. I took my time with that. Let me just lift it up. Cool. All right. It's just sunk back in a little bit because I lifted it up. Great. It's probably got chrome there. I mean, I can't really tell that well. I know I got chrome down here on the bottom, but when I pull this over, it'll hopefully, in theory, you know, push this up a little bit. So here we go. You guys saw. And here we go. I got some bunching up here. What the? You see that, right? I'm not making this up. I got some bunching up here from that paper design. As I pull it, it kind of stretches a little bit. Great. Now we'll take the outer part. We'll lay it on. Great. And down here, we got a in and up. And lay it down nice and gently, people. And again, I would have had my Rebel on off twice by the time we played with this thing here. I don't know. It's a nice case. It feels nice. It won't fit in a folio straight up. It's, and maybe it will with some coaxing, but that rubber, I'm scared to play with that. I'm scared to squeeze this in here. It won't fit in the folio, you know, but I wear my folio 24/7 anyway. I use it as a little pouch now. Throw my phone in it like that. I go ahead, run some money at work. I get done. Cool, pop it out. I'm back to doing what I'm doing. This here will feel better in my pocket. It's not a link catcher at all. It really isn't. This rubber here isn't really rubber. It's like a hard plastic, and it